No way.
It must be Nefarious. The archives held the dimensional map, correct?
Yeah. Rivet.
Kit.
Emperor Nefarious destroyed the archives. We're gonna check inside, see if he got the map.
The archives have been destroyed? Where is Gary?
I'm not sure.
Nefarious forces ahead.
He's gotta be heading for the archives. We have to get there for
he is overusing the dimensionator. The boundaries between the universes are coming undone.
So now we've got bone goons?
Bone goons. Of course we do.
Is it just me?
Or are these guys creepy?
Better be creepy. Archives.
We've got it covered. Don't worry about it. Bye. That rift will take us inside. Come on. Oh, no. Rivet, the dimensional map's gone.
The Emperor must have gotten here first.
We're coming up on his flagship. We'll get it back. Are Gary and the monks safe?
We'll find them. Good luck up there.
Based on the structural norms of the Emperor's ships, we should find high-value assets on the upper level. Let's hope the map's up there.
Flagship. Progress report.
Greatness! Apologies! The army of undead has hampered our progress!
I warned you overusing that dimensionator would cause problems.
Oh. Problems? Never! This is a flourish to mark the occasion.
We're here for the flagship tour. We don't need a ticket, right?
We must scour the remaining archives. Think of the treasures within. Weapons of unimaginable power. Lost episodes of Legs and Journeys.
Oh, those baubles are useless. The map is all we need. The rest can burn.
Wait, does that mean he has the map already, or... Ratchet, are you seeing anything from Quantum's helmet?
Nothing useful.
That's to be here. We just need to keep moving.
You made a big mistake boarding this ship.
I was just gonna take it for a quick joyride.
Never! For the Emperor!
You'd find me. Oh, sorry, coming back to one's body mid-meditation. Oh, that smarts.
What are you doing here?
The Emperor captured me after he discovered I'd hidden the dimensional map in an anomaly.
So he doesn't have it yet?
No, but he's opening rifts willy-nilly to get to it. It's only a matter of time before he's successful.
Ratchet!
Good news and bad news. Bad news, the Emperor's not here. Good news, we're with Gary. He says the map's hidden inside a dimensional anomaly.
In the catacombs. You can get down there by activating the excavation towers.
You can activate them via nearby pressure locks.
Undead friends are back.
I really do not like the clicking sounds they make.
Get him off the ship. Let's go, Gary.
Yes, good idea.
Meet you guys in the catacombs.
Oh, if I had nightmares, bone goons would make a regular appearance.
That's another turned on. Good thing Nefarious doesn't have a map to help him find the map.
Only one remaining.
I thought you said this was the way out. It appears to be the lower engine room. The layout of the ship is odd. Wouldn't it kill Nefarious to hang a big neon exit sign?
Let's get down into the catacombs.
Our little slice of home. Let's give you a nice warm welcome.
Ah! Here we go! My electro guns aren't working all that fast! I gotta try something else!
So many chances to spread. We never dreamed it would lead us to someone like you, Glitch.
Like me?
You're the one who helped us evolve. All those battles were such wonderful learning opportunities. you don't like what you see?
I don't care what you say! You are getting deleted now!
Putting on a brave face? That won't last long. The farther you go with this, the more it'll hurt when you fail!
Is that the anomaly?
It is. This place is
huge.
If you can get us there, I will be able to get inside and find that map.
Gary, did we take a wrong turn? We're in a giant tube that smells like the underbelly of a snagglebee's.
The aqueducts! There should be a trail of goo that leads to the catacombs. It's a byproduct of... it's not important.
Go! Right.
We are getting closer. Bone Goon again, I am happy to assist. To the anomaly.
Gotta go. Stay safe, guys.
Ratchet, Clank, we're planet side. Find the map yet?
I will retrieve the map as quickly as I can.
You got this, Bolt. We'll meet you down there. We did not see the Emperor on our way out. I am afraid he is already underground.
Oh, no.
Do not worry, Clank. You have done this before. And now you are talking in the second person like Ratchet does when he is stressed. Oh, my. Oh, no matter. Just take things one step at a time, like Gary said. Fix the anomaly, then grab the dimensional map. Certainly down with this. Why am I so nervous about this anomaly? Because the dimensions are close to completely collapsing and ending all life as I know it. Yes, that is a perfectly valid reason to be nervous. I should thank my possibilities for helping me learn about dimensionality. Thank you. Clanks? Knowledge. I feel like I am finally close to understanding everything and knowing how to save the dimensions. Hiding the dimensional map in an anomaly is quite ingenious. Well done, Gary. speed ahead. On the down low. Gets a hold of the dimensional map, he could spread his terror wherever he pleased. He could take over everything. this may be it. The final puzzle. The knowledge is tickling the back of my mind. Just the spark I needed. This is where Ratchet would tell himself to take a deep breath. I must keep in mind that I have gotten this far, and statistically speaking, I am just as likely to succeed now. Since arriving in this dimension, I will continue to do so. This anomaly will not stop me.
doing that. I can do this. I will do this. Emperor again, no matter what. But he will not catch us by surprise this time. And we are about to get the dimensional map, too. So I'm finally going our way. Ratchet, I...
did it! Hooray!
Now hand it here so I don't have to send your friend's head to Torren 4. Don't worry! I'll be hosting a viewing party of my victories in Zordul
Prison! Come on, kid! We gotta...
Run.
Run? This is our last chance to stop him!
Sorry,